Martin Freeman. I don't know how. If you're, he's an expert beatboxer.
None of this is true.
None of this is true.
No, we're about to see evidence. This is really impressive. It's quite funny, but it's impressive.
It's really impressive.
It is. Well, I found it impressive.
Okay.
This is you look in my head. Yeah. Ali G in the House was a recent film.
Yeah, that's because we're getting old.
In fact, it was 12 years ago.
Yeah.
12 years ago.
Yeah, yeah.
So it fresh-faced.
It's actually more than 12 years ago.
Was it more?
We filmed it 15 years ago.
Wow.
No, we filmed it in 2001. Yeah.
Wow. Mm. Well, he's a very fresh-faced Martin Freeman in Ali G in the House, dropping, let's say dropping
let's
some
say
beats.
Dropping them, yeah.
Dropping beats.
Mm-hmm. Look it! Look it!
I was going to be late for my class. Let's go.